So guys, what should I do for my talent for Mr. Middle West?
Well, you're not funny. So
not funny. Wow.
Or just to try to eliminate things.
Don't.
Dude, I was totally I was set on doing stand up.
Michael.
That's
a bad idea.
Dude, I have no talents.
We're just trying to be honest with you.
Well, I don't know. You'll figure something out eventually, but
What do I need to do then?
You need to get cool, Michael.
Cool. Dude, I wear two polos.
That's the problem.
That's not cool. At all. Nobody does that anymore. You gotta get with the times of a normal high schooler. Do you even have a Facebook?
Dude, you freaking blocked my friend request yesterday.
Oh yeah. Well, you know, it's just... But we'll get you cool.
There's other things.
Alright, fine. So basically I just need to be like every other Miller Bus student?
Yeah, because they're all sweet.
And they're all probably on Facebook, so.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll get with that. Let's do it right now.
Let's do it.
But I'm wearing two polos.
Planking. In a tanning bed. That awkward moment when FaceTime. I can ride my bike with no handlebars.
That was a bad idea.
I don't know, this is gonna be good.
Alright, Michael. You been icing that?
Yeah.
Alright.
Dude, I'm gonna be cool, right?
Yeah. All the cool kids at West have pierced ears.
Right. This is the thing to do.
Alright, guys, where's the apple?
We need the apple.
Dude, you ate my apple, man. Okay.
Alright.
Wait, you have a needle right now? Oh, it's hot.
Oh, sorry, Michael.
Oh, no.
You gotta stop moving. You gotta stop moving.
Oh, it's happening. Did you take it out? Yeah.
No. We didn't go all the way through yet.
Oh, no. Just do it. Go. Oh, please finish it. Finish it.
Oh, it's through.
Is it out now?